Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Outlast 2. This is your friendly neighborhood gamer man, Luis, and I
Jesus
know.
God!
Ah, where?
Fuck, where are they?
Where am I?
They called them heretics. They called Lynn
Why am I zoomed in?
mother. It's not just the cult. It's two
But
sides. Christians and something else.
But ignore my hair. I know it's messy. But I know I streamed the first part, but I figured I could, because I really enjoy this game. So I figured I could record more if I do this. Hi, buddy. Your mom. That's right, bitch. There's nowhere else to go here. Except for literally charging into him. Like, that's literally the only route you can go. I think. How are you supposed to get him out of there? What? What do I do? He literally just stands there. Oh God, they're coming! Yep, you cannot go that way. Yeah, there's no way to get him out of there. What the fuck? Where am I? Okay.
Jesus God. Fuck, where are they? They called them heretics.
So you go this way.
They called Lynn mother. It's not just a
and
cult.
Then you can't go that way, so
it's
you gotta
sides.
Run back.
Christians and something else.
You gotta run back. This is literally the only way I can go. Oh. Oh! I can't see under here. I got my camera wet. I swear, if he fucking comes over here. He better not walk all the way over here. If he does, I will kill myself. Oh, okay, he's leaving. Is he in the water? Why is he in the water? They actually look around in the water? What kind of a bitch does that? Oh, thank you. What's over here? Oh, is this just another way to get past? Yeah. There was no battery in there, right? Yeah. So it would be nice. No, no, no! Hide! Ah! Did not think he could see me from there. From there, the gospel of naught. Why didn't you guys fucking tell me you could see me from
there? There's a bridge up there.
Good observation skills. This is a bridge. No shit. So I need this battery. And I could also just wait. I don't want none of that. Alright, how many batteries do I have? No, no, no. I'm sorry. 2 batteries. 2 bandages. 3 bandages. Although I usually die in one hit, so the bandages don't really fucking matter. Okay. So I just go along over here. Well, so I have to go around the other way. Ooh-wee. So now he's gonna. Wait, hold on. Cause now he's gonna come down this way, right? Is there 2 of them? Oh, there is. Where'd the second guy fucking come from? Oh, and these guys are back. What the fuck? If he shines his flashlight over here, I'm fucked. Damn it. Much better. No, no, no. Hey, buddy. Can I not clean my fucking glasses? I hate that I have glasses. Oh no! No, 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 no. I fucking hate this! I hate the school aspect.
What the hell?
Do I waste my battery in here?
I'm dreaming. We're out of my fucking mind.
Do I seriously waste battery in a fucking dream? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This fucking sucks.
Use it, class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You remember this? What's it from?
There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
What's that noise? Her suicide note? What the fuck? No, why is it so bright? I'm not gonna complain.
and met when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. Here, I thought this could get worse.
Oh, boy. I do not like this at all. Can I not go here? I'll move backward. No, 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 no! No! I don't like it! Do-do-do-do-do! Let me stay in the music room forever. Except close this door because it's dark. I don't like the dark. No, 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 no! I don't like... Hiya! Hey, you bitch! Get over here! Ah! What just happened? Yeah! Come on, bitches! Wait, why was he surprised about that? Oh, I can move it around. Wait. Maybe I can push it out. No. I was about to say, like, maybe I can give myself some light. Come on, bitches! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go, bitches! I'm so fucking ready!
What the fuck? This looks so creepy.
Come on, let's go, you bitches. I'm fucking ready. I'm fucking ready. Ah! I'm ready. I'm ready.
I'm so on edge right now. You do not understand.
Ah!
Ah! It's in here, isn't it? Ah! Oh. Oh, battery. Why is the music building up? I am so fucking ready. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Alright, let's fucking go. Let's fucking do it. Let's fucking do it. Oh, okay. Come on, fucking come at me, bit. Wait, what? Is that like... Where... Oh, oh, I just can't see because it's a snowstorm. That's even worse! Can I go back inside? Like Ethan from Resident Evil?
Which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
I didn't say squat when my wife got scoffed. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with nah.
What?
Rest of myself and my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
What the fuck?
He said my grandson. Baby, he put in her. Was about the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
What the fuck? I can finally see clearly. Fuck.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside.
This sucks. Like, really.
Ah!
Oh, God, whoa, that scared me.
You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I say head down to the room, sir. I'll head down there. You can hide until you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Everything's going to treat you right.
I'd prefer a fucking battery over that shit. I don't know what I think about this. It's kind of weird. But, I don't think I should be sleeping with a concussion either. I'm pretty sure I have a concussion. Death by concussion! After all this shit. That would fucking suck.
Please, Blake. Where are you?
Blake.
I'm scared.
Oh yeah, that's my name. I forgot. Gosh. That sucks his daughter died. Ooh.
I ain't had enough.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I got bit him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now on the heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic.
What the fuck? Oh, I thought she killed him. Calm down there, lady!
The outsider is...
Why does she have such a big head?
See, begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just let me talk to Noah. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men.
What the fuck?
Be still.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Well, technically, I can just fucking stay under here. Since it's clearly a safe place. Can I use a bandage? Oh, let me use a bandage. Okay.
Whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
That excellent camera work at the end. Okay, can I eat some? Oh, no, never mind. I do not want some anymore. Actually, let me look around back here just in case there's a battery or something. Oh, I can't go back that way. Okay, just making sure. Because I found two batteries in that school place. I don't like this music. So then, that means Nacht is a real thing then. That they actually fuck that noise. Stop that. That there's actually a something named Nacht that's physical and that they can see and everything, you know. Can you stop that noise, please? Can I crawl under here? Nope. Where do I go? Hide. Do I need to hide? Stop that music! Why? I don't know, I guess we're going down river. Hello there, lady. What are you doing? You're literally talking to nothing. Stop that fucking music. Fuck. Where's that coming from? Oh, I hear it. Is that not? That's talking?
To wood. She was just a kid.
Wait, who was that? Who is that? Oh, let me go say hi to the lady over here. Or am I not allowed? I don't think I'm allowed. Oh, she's disappeared. Alright. Did she put a note on the floor? I mean, I guess she can just disappear. That's cool. Fucking birds. I do not like that at all. Wait, but who were they? I don't... Heretic. Oh, are those the... Oh, those are just those people from the other... From the other religion. I could have their little seats here and everything, you know? You know, let's make it a party. You know? Oh, you're burning someone today? Let's make it a party, you know? And you know, just sit back. Enjoy a nice cool day by the... A nice cool day by the fire. Alright. What does that do for me? God. Oh no!
We must rise to face them. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our
land. Oh my God. Oh, so I can point in a specific location and it'll give me all the sounds coming from that location. Okay. Okay, I see how it works. Okay. He is so close.
Heathens and Gentiles and Pharisees.
What am I supposed to be doing?
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Where is he? I can't see. Where's the other person? Oh my God. He is right fucking there. They didn't see me. So he is right there. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I think so. I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Should I fuck it? He is right there.
devil was Lover's father.
What the fuck?
Please, please, for mercy.
God, you scared the living shit out of me, dude. What the fuck? Okay, I think right here is a good place to stop. Oh, better? Better? Oh, yes, thank you. Observant. Oh, I have a lot of space for batteries. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here. I know I live streamed the first one, but that was just because, just to do a quick one, you know? You know what I mean? And plus, I really, that was more like a test, a live stream test thing, if anything. But, thanks for watching. If you're enjoying Outlast 2 thus far, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. And, see ya. Shut up over there! Huh!